Hi everyone, I'm Eric, and today we'll be looking at a recommendation from Pikachu. This is an abridged that's actually pretty new, and it's about something that I might be a little biased about. This is Oren Host Club Abridged. Specifically, it's just Host Club, episodes 1 and 2. I have not seen this before, specifically the abridged. That said, I've seen people do different takes on it, and I'm looking forward to it because I really like Oren Host Club. It's one of those shows that I thought I was just watching because I was literally sick when I watched, and it was the only thing on, and I couldn't hit the button to turn the TV off or do a different channel. Seriously, I was really screwed up when I watched the first episode. Very sick. Don't ever do that. I recommend not being sick. That said, it stayed on, and it was fun, and I watched more, and it was funnier, and then I got to the ending, and it's like, I want more! And now there's more because of the bridge, and I will count it as more, so I'm happy. I'm easily pleased. So, yeah, we're just going to jump right in. I'm actually really excited about this because Pika Cheeks really hyped it up, and I'm looking forward to this. So let's get started. There's a link down below to the original video. Make sure to check it out, and yeah. Ah, the good old pink clock tower. I think there's words and shit. Oh my god, they have language. I like how they're using the actual pop-ups. Wow.
My name is Haihi Fujioka, a first-year student at the most elite school, Oren High.
Okay, first off, right now, without anything else, holy crap, that actually sounds just like the dub voice actor. It's a little lower in pitch, but wow, that's surprising. It's actually pretty accurate.
And due to unforeseen circumstances, I've ended up in a beach episode.
Nope, you're wrong. It's a water resort episode.
And what the fuck's the difference?
Haruhi, I'm shocked. Not only are you poor, you're also uneducated.
Is no one going to answer my question?
Nope.
Hikaru? Kaoru?
Yo.
Tell her the difference.
Well, a beach episode is kind of like,
And a water resort episode is something like,
Oh my god, they're idiots. Oh no, never mind. I know why they're dancing
sure
off, yeah.
The same thing?
That's nothing like a water resort episode, you fucking assholes!
Well, thanks for nothing. What about you, honey?
Huh?
What do you think the difference is?
Oh, well, I don't really care as long as I can fit your ass in a swimsuit.
Are you calling me fat or something?
Yep.
Well, I ain't calling you thin, am I?
Nah, shut the fuck up! What about you, Kyo?
Honey Savage!
Well, if you ask me, a beach episode is more like...
Catch me, Hikaru, catch me!
Yeah, accurate.
Slow the fuck down!
What the hell?
What did we do?
Yeah!
Ah, you two made me feel threatened.
By doing what? You know what, you!
He's an... Oh my god!
You filthy queer!
Damn, that's not very doki-doki of you, Tommy Key.
Doki-doki?
Yeah, that's sounding really homophobic.
I love how they're actually calling him out on it. It's even better then.
Suggest such a thing! Why, some of my best friends are gay!
Those two.
Isn't that right, Kyoya, you great old piece of shit?
First off, not gay. Second off...
Code Dent?
Fuck you.
I gotta watch more of this stuff.
To him! He's just pretending to be straight!
I heard that!
Oh my god, they're monsters! They're all monsters! Honey dies. What?! What?! They're just... It's still the first episode and Honey dies!
Welcome, Haruhi, to the water resort episode!
Really, Jurassic Park? You know, that actually fits really well right now. Especially with how they reveal... Oh god, this is actually a really good song for it.
So, what's the difference again?
One's fake, the other isn't.
Oh, honey!
I'm home! Yay!
Huh? I still don't see how this is any different.
Shut
than...
up! And wait. For.
What?
Huh?
Pick up! Especially since in the show, he's the badass. Yeah, he's the badass. Granted!
Oh shit. So, was that the.
And that, ladies and gentlemen!
She just. Oh, well, that's not good. So nonplussed, I love it.
In a water resort episode!
Oh.
What?
Watching Honey drown could be so exhausting.
Ditto. Can't believe we let Honey drown for 5 hours.
Well, I can't believe Honey's still alive.
Same here. I want to know why I had to drown in order to make this a water resort episode.
Well, we had to do something.
Oh, yeah. Every episode does have someone drowning, doesn't they?
It's going to suck harder than Kyoya on prom night.
Tamaki, we talked about this. It was on accident.
Tomorrow we can see what a beach episode is like. Baka faggots.
Huh?
Hey, you know what would be cool? To hear Mori say something for a change. Mori, you're up.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Hey, Mori, you haven't said anything all day.
They're going to end the episode before he says anything, right? Oh my.
Titties.
Why is that funny? Yeah. Random JonTron. Okay. Oh my god. This is just the first episode. I already love this. I don't know if I should give that bugger. Oh my god.
Bloopers? Hi, my name is Haruhi Fujioka, a first-year student at the most elite school, Oron High. And due to unforeseen circumstances, I've ended up in a beach episode. Do you like boats? You fucking assholes.
God, a high-pitched voice with her. That's, wow.
Fags.
It's just like,
I love how the deep voice one is like, catch me. Catch me, Hikaru, catch me. I'm pretty sure it's Hikaru. I'm gonna say Hikaru, because if we say Hikaru and then we get reamed for it, I'm blaming you.
Can we pretend they said, I'm just gonna keep typing this box around things to say.
Fuck.
Oh, well, I don't really care, so
Yeah, I do that a lot.
I really don't care. Cool. Okay.
Okay, so after I finished the first episode, I checked the statistics, and, how? How has such an amazing episode of an abridged only had 200 views? That was amazing. I mean, literally amazing. The quality of the audio, the choice in audio, the voice acting, the lines were funny. They had inserts. They had the editing. It was just, the channel barely has a little over 2,000, right under 3,000 subscribers. Between the first two episodes, it barely has 500 views, and it's truly amazing. If the second episode is even better or even equal, it's... How is this not more popular? This is amazing. I'm going to go back to this guy's channel and find out the rest of his videos and check out what he has. Apparently, there's other series. I might be geeking out a bit right now because they knocked it out of the park. Oh my god. How has no one told me about this before? And Pika Cheeks. Thank you. I did... I should have got to this sooner. Oh, wait, yeah. BS job search stuff. Ugh, couldn't. So I'm glad I got to it now. Holy shit. And it looks like they're actually going to a beach episode on this one. There's only two episodes out. I want more. Oh my god, please. If you guys, I know I already did this before, and I don't usually do it in the middle, but there is a link down below to the originals. Just hit them up. How has no one seen this yet? This is insanely good. Ah, and now it's an actual beach episode. They just really like a beach.
Filled with many beauties, Konoyoro.
You
but
bastard.
Nothing compares to you, Konoyoro.
Why is this saying you bastard?
You person, you.
I didn't understand a word you said, but it sounded so foreign, Tamaki.
I know, right? I'm like a mini Shakespeare. Now shut up and let me smell your breath.
That's a weeb joke?
Oh, shit.
Oh, that was a Full House joke. Yeah, at the end, yeah, the clock track.
That's seven times too many. Get the fuck back here!
Catch me, Hikaru, catch me!
And that's their relationship in a nutshell.
I'm gonna rip your fucking legs off!
This beach episode feels... what's the word? And
if you look to your what was with Kirby?
Boring? No, it's always don't like that. But something just feels off. Maybe I'm
what's with the job?
Guys, shut up! I'm trying to move the plot along!
Guys?
What's with the- oh god, they- And I need to show this pretty guardian, she'll get a kick out of that.
Hey, Haruhi.
Huh? Who the hell are you guys?
Hi, I'm Zo Joey.
My name's Ma'am.
Cool. I don't care.
Did she say her name's Ma'am?
We were trying to buy some cigarettes from the corner store, but forgot that we're minors.
Yo, Haruhi, be a dude and buy some cigarettes. Also, I'm Lucy.
No.
He is a minor too.
Existence is pain, and your existence is causing me said pain. Look at these eyes. Do these eyes look like the eyes of someone who wants to fucking buy you cigarettes?
Yep.
Yes.
Uh-huh. You're damn right they do.
Woo! Go away! Seriously, why the hell did we invite so many students to the beach episode?
I know what you mean. And not a single person died yet. Like, what the hell, right?
I hope you boys understand that we are a host club first and a murder soup kitchen second.
What?
And while we're on the subject, please refrain from drowning any of the students. I don't want the episode ending just yet.
You think anybody would care if we drown Honey again?
Yeah, Kyoya. We let Honey drown before, didn't we? That shit was funny.
Nobody is dying this episode.
Oh my god, Honey's insane.
And seeing as more we can't kill insane. Anyone, I suggest we strike a pose and smile seductively.
He was trying on that one. Also, I love the fact that the voice actor played it up to do that. I don't know, wait. I actually don't know that movie. Sarah, take the shot. No one... I don't think
so. What do you think of the view?
Oh, it's a horrible talk show. Can I stop looking at the sun now? I think I'm going blind.
Oh my god, they really went there!
What do you think this episode's plot is about?
No clue. Maybe it's about young love, or maybe it's some stupid shit that...
Excuse to get you in a bikini without doing it. Is this all just like some kind of delusion? That'd be funny.
Also, while we were talking, I let a huge one rip, so be ready for that.
Oh, it's perfect, absolutely perfect for this episode's plot! We'll turn this into a fandom like Ghost Stories or Devil Man!
It actually was a delusion. Oh my god, I was actually right.
Yeah, let him keep dreaming about dubbing farts or whatever.
Wonder if I'm gonna get a chance to say something this episode.
Technically.
Wonder what I'll say. Maybe
right,
Nick.
Boys, bring in the next truck.
Hmm?
Next
what was that sound?
Hey, Kyoya, what the hell are you doing?
Huh? Oh, Mori, I was just importing some endangered animals for lunch.
They're endangered, you know.
Why?
Yeah, that's
oh, because
in character, actually.
I just don't like eating in and out. There you go, fuck off.
Oh.
And after that, we drink the blood of virgins.
Wow.
Wait, shouldn't I say something homophobic right now?
I'm not gonna even comment on what Honey said.
Of course, it's for assholes. Or like, tears are for queers. Yeah.
Hey, guys!
Is he practicing being an insensitive ass? Oh god, he's practicing.
You know what'd be funny? What if Hitler was gay?
Then I'd hate him even more.
God, the joke about Tamaki being horrible is just...
Well, this is boring.
It's just so bad, but it's so good because it's so bad.
Hey, you wanna scream at Haruhi until something happens?
Yeah, sure.
Hey!
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 Look at us!
Hey, look at us!
Look, look, look!
I can see the canon versions doing that.
Look how far I can spread my ass cheeks!
Hey!
Is my name in the sand?
Fucking idiot! Haruhi!
Hey, look at this!
Look, look, look! My dick's out! Look, look at it! Look at my dick!
I can put this whole tampon in my nose! It's real cool!
What?!
The tampon got her.
Man, fuck you guys!
Yeah! Appropriate reaction.
Tell me your secrets.
Destroy the child. Corrupt them all.
This is their plan, people. These are demons.
Radical.
Hey,
what?
Hey. Look how
I think that was Alex Jones in there. Well, to be fair, if they're going to go crazy shells, that definitely counts.
I still don't care.
My name's still Maya.
Wow, really?
Is the name Maya or Man?
Really? No. You fucking idiot.
Oh.
Hey, hey,
brutal Haruhi
is
brutal.
Yeah. Hey, you girls like anime?
You know what? Fuck
hey,
off.
Come hey. On now.
Suddenly I'm on the guy's side.
We're tight, right? Why don't we hash out this animosity while we talk about manga and stuff?
Look, if you creeps don't leave now, I'm gonna start punching dicks.
Hey, don't start a slugging or I'll be a hugger.
You gotta sit the fuck up!
Hey!
Ooh, that actually was painful.
Spiky balls on my back? Not cool, dude!
Oh yeah? Dude? Well, you know what else isn't cool? Fucking girls about shit nobody cares about! Like politics! Or plumbing! Or politics about plumbing!
There's
but
politics
about? Everyone likes anime!
Yeah! Not everyone likes anime, you French fuck-faced pussy!
Yeah!
Also, anime sucks!
Why, you...
You monster!
Really hurts my feelings.
It is Automaki Tomaki!
Like I'm gonna have to debate you on why anime is the most supreme form of Japanese entertainment!
You guys are fucking cock jockeys.
Leave us alone! We're not letting you kill us, Tomaki!
Somebody else!
Why does he have a bucket of snakes?
You guys,
I don't even remember that part.
Tomaki, please help! They're gonna kill him!
And this is why anime is the new future of animation! What do you think about that?
This is too gay for my comfort. Are you Hitler?
Can this weeb
get what is
floor?
With that joke?
For like 20 minutes.
I can't help it. Something I just about fish sticks, like probably. Fucking my homies.
Fire! Drop that boyish girl right now! You flame!
Oh, they actually just called her out of being a girl.
No, wait! Tomaki, this is all your fault!
And they're just killing him, really?
I guess the beach episode's over now.
Someone
right?
died.
It can't be helped. You two committed murder after all.
Oh, they actually killed them! Oh my god!
Well, damn. You think we'll get a third episode?
Sure, I don't see why not.
Probably.
Maybe.
No.
Hey, guys, stop! We still haven't decided what we're gonna do with the series!
Who cares? Just give up on that, Tomaki.
I love how that's a running
stop
joke now.
Faces. You're gonna disfigure your jaw!
Yeah, Tomaki, stop screeching like a neglectful child and get in the car already. You fucking queer.
I'm a what?
Why is that a joke? Oh yeah, because he's a homophobe. Oh my god.
I never been the darkest one, cause my self-esteem was tall, so I never seen eye to eye with y'all nigga. Ayo, uno, peso.
Don't interrupt me, faggot! Okay. I'm sorry.
What?
Guys, shut up! Nah! Ha! I don't peek! I peek! With the double E, not an A, K? Cool.
Direction, please. Direction, please.
At least perfect.
Like that? Shouldn't I say something homophobic?
Yep.
Homophobic. Now let's just record these two hot twin boys before I take my willy out and beat you with it. Probably be very more a lot more frequent if that Starfish VA was more available, that fucking piece of shit.
And if you look to your left, ladies, you could see Takumi sitting on a rock. But don't feed him. He's a faggot. I hope you boys understand that we are a host club first and a murder soup kitchen second. So shut your fucking mouths. Fucking queer boy!
Yeah,
what? Maybe he's gonna give a cigarette, man, yeah.
Lucy! Edward, dangerously close!
Come on, baby, let me grab you by the pussy. Let's go.
Come on,
really? Outtakes did they have for this? Is he turning green? Right. Okay, it's not just me.
Wonder if I'm gonna get a chance to say something this episode. Wonder what I'll say.
You're going full on Evangelion crazy face.
We didn't get your message either because you were not speaking or because of a bad connection.
Please, just go. Just go down there. There is a link below to the original videos. Hit them up! Oh my god, this is... I was not expecting that level of quality. Like, I see all the people who are working. I was like, okay, I get this more now. Why it's so good? Because I recognize a lot of them, and they're really good actors at this. Well, voice actors, but you get my deal. But damn, if this isn't just one of those sleeper abridges that nobody seems to know of, that's just really damn good. And when the third episode comes out, and I'm hoping there's a third episode, I'm going to be all over it because that was great. It was funny, the fact that they don't really have a plot line yet is being lampshaded continuously to the point where it's actually the running joke. Hell, I feel that the entire point of the abridged will be finding the point of the abridged, and when they finally find it, it'll be the last episode and it's over! Because that's the kind of stupid humor they'll have. And it's amazing! I love this!
Oh, man. Plus, the running joke is it's always a beach episode, so someone has to die. Oh, that's funny. I don't think they have any more... No, there's a few more scenes with water. They can maybe make a stretch and call it a beach episode still. Yeah. It's all the same, guys. Just seriously. Below, link. Hit it up. Share it. This is so good. And yeah, Pikachu, seriously, thank you again for telling me about this. It's amazing. For everyone else, see you guys in the next one. Adios. ¶¶